It's really notable what the president is not doing in announcing his new COVID strategy for the winter this week. What he did not do was to say there's not going to be any lockdowns, there's not going to be any shutdowns.